I think he stands a little bit better chance than you.
A little bit.
This is for Uncle Dave. Here we go. It's an International 885 XL, Dave. Nice diesel pulling power, full drive. No weights on the front of that thing.
Yeah, something down. Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Because yeah. They're trying to boom, boom.
Are they?
Yeah.
Why?
Because if you put any kit on the back,
yeah,
grass cut or anything like that, it will lift the front up, yeah. And put it on you.
Put the weights on there. Modified bumper falling off the back there.
Pre-grouped.
Where's it going now?
Your damn balls are springing.
Yeah, I know.
Is he coming back or is he going off for love now?
Hang
on. Weren't he meant to be rescuing him?
I just waited for two weeks.
Nice motor that, really nice to see something like that going around here. Absolutely fantastic.
Thanks for the possible end of the rope anyway.
That's alright.
No worries. You made it then. Take your time, boys.
Tell us a little bit about your motor then.
1953 Series 1 Land Rover. 2 litre.
Petrol?
Yeah. Sounds like a diesel, but it's petrol. Does the job. It works well. I was really impressed with it.
Mm-hmm.
55 years old, that is.
You bought it as it is, or did you have to do some work?
No, I worked to it. It was rotten as a pear when I got it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That is beautiful, isn't it?
Doesn't deserve this abuse, does it?
No, it does. No, it does. It's good to see something like this being used in this way.
All the people put their wheels on to come up places like this.
Is that
it turns out they're not quite chunky enough.
No, it's a bit sloppy, isn't it?
Yeah. No, I've got on the back of mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's his bumper.
That's a Land Rover front bumper on the back.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Off Series 3.
Lovely.
Because if you're pulling that guitar out, it would be great.